इंटीग्रल 0 टू पाई बाय 2 साइन स्क्वायर एक्स अपॉन साइन एक्स प्लस कॉस एक्स डीएक्स. लेट्स राइट दिस इज आई, मेक दिस एन इक्वेशन 1 एंड बाय यूजिंग द प्रॉपर्टी इंटीग्रल a to b f of x dx is equal to integral a to b f of a plus b minus x dx. So we can also write this integral as 0 to pi by 2 sine square of 0 plus pi by 2 pi by 2 minus x divided by sine pi by 2 minus x plus cos pi by 2 minus x dx, which is equal to 0 to pi by 2 sin square 90 minus pi by 2 minus x, that is cos x cos square x divided by sin 90 minus x, that is cos x, and again cos 90 minus x is again sin x dx. Make the second equation and now adding 1 and 2. Adding first equation and second equation, we get 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin square x plus cos square x, since the denominators are same, sin x plus cos x dx, that is 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 sin square x plus cos square x is 1 upon sin x plus cos x. I can write it as a root 2 times of sine of x plus pi by 4, multiply and divide with root 2, and you can apply sine a cos b plus cos a sine b, that is sine of x plus pi by 4 dx. So which implies 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 1 upon root 2 cosecant of x plus pi by 4 dx. That's 2i is equal to 1 upon root 2. Integration of cosecant is log of tan x by 2. Log of tan x by 2, that is x by 2 plus pi by 8 from 0 to pi by 2. So which is equal to 2i is equal to 1 upon root 2 log of tan x, that is pi by 2 by 2, that is pi by 4 plus pi by 8 minus log of tan 0 plus pi by 8, that is pi by 8 so that is 2i is equal to 1 upon root 2 times of log a minus log b is log a by b. So we can write tan of pi by 4 plus pi by 8, that's a 3 pi by 8 divided by tan pi by 8, which is equal to 1 by root 2 times 1 upon root 2 log of, so the numerator part tan 3 pi by 8, we can add pi by 2 minus pi by 8 divided by tan pi by 8. So 2i is equal to 1 upon root 2 log of tan 90 minus pi by 8, that is cot, and again 1 upon tan will be cot, again we can write cot square pi by 8. So that is I is equal to 1 by 2 root 2 times log of, and we can write this is cot pi by 8 value is root 2 plus 1 root 2 plus 1 whole square. So this is I is equal to 2 divided by 2 root 2 of log of root 2 plus 1. So we can cancel 2 and 2. This is 1 upon root 2 of log of 1 plus root 2. So 1 upon root 2 log of root 2 plus 1 is the first option. So we can go with an answer.